18th of March 2016. Okay, this park, how old is it?
Come close to 1 year old already.
Hmm, 1 year old, huh?
Yeah, come okay. May lah, so now 2 more months.
Okay, so the complaint was that the tearing, right?
Mm, tearing.
When was that?
Tearing what happens every other day, almost every day lah.
Since when? You can see the big, there's a recent ulcer. When there's an ulcer, recent ulcer, it stains green with fluorescent. Okay, you can see. Wait.
Don't see.
No, wait. I'll just show.
Careful.
You hold the leg first. Yeah. Mm. Okay, they see the right eye. Now, right eye, there's no ulcer. But no green ulcer, but there's a white ulcer, which is a scar, which is healed. Can you see it at 3 o'clock?
Mm.
I think this one can show, right? No, this one can show. Wait. It's not so light sensitive now because it's a scar already. It's healed. It's about this 3 o'clock. 3 o'clock. Now, it's the left eye you're complaining, right?
Yeah.
The tearing, the left eye. Okay. I just focus on it. Yesterday I had another doxing problem.
Will they go blind with this?
If it's small, no. Now you can see it's about 7 o'clock, right? It's below, yeah. It's 7 o'clock. Wait, one more time, huh? So, this type of dog, because the protruding eyeball, they're quite prone to getting ulcers, injuries.
It's injuries when they hit to something.
Correct. Or sometimes they scratch the ear. Did they scratch the ears?
Yeah, she seems to scratch her face quite often.
Sometimes they have itchiness here. Did you clean the folds?
Yeah, every day.
How you do that?
2 or 3 times, take the clip across. She's quite, nowadays quite nice. She let you lie down. Then I clean the stuff from the top here first.
Okay, so how you do?
The top, try to
no get like
the brown stuff, then go down deep.
The lights on again. Let me check the where you hold. Just hold firmly then. So normally what happens is this part, the fold there is very itchy, you see. So the part rubs the eye and injures the eyeball, or the owner injures the, you see, very dirty. Or the owner cleans here and then damages the eyeball because eyeball is protruding, you see. So that's the reason. So because of this facial fold, it's a cause a lot of trouble. It's very itchy sometimes. So you must clean it now. I just want to make an observation. It's very interesting. You see the nose is green. The nose is green. Because the dye has gone through the duct there and then come out through the nose. So that's good. It shows that the tear duct is normally open. So it's not, there's no blockage of the tear duct.
From the nose?
No, the tear duct comes from the eye to the nose. Come from the nose. So the green will go through.
It's normal.
Normal, yeah. That means there's no blockage.
Okay.
So I can confirm no blockage. So the diagnosis is ulcer.
So when I clean the fold, has to be beyond careful.
Yeah, very careful.
Huh.
The other thing is the part always has this fold. See? So if you don't want the fold, there's a surgery. To cut it away.
But when I clean, just make sure I miss the eyes now.
It might damage the eyes.